that is your complete the sentences which is let us remember of chapter number 5 6 and 7 you remember we had done let us remember for from the first chapter we have already done so today we are going to do fifth sixth and seventh chapter ka kaise aapko exam mein aayega you have to do that complete the sentences okay it will come as a complete the sentences you need to write this in your
I hope you are